smoking another Tim West pipe. When I first bought it, I didn't realize how large it was. This is a BurghBelly pipe, I think. Tim West briar is really nice. No fills. It's huge. I think when I bought it about 10, 12 years ago, it cost about $125. 7 by 2.5. Kind of big pipe. Not a jawbreaker. Keep it in my jaw about 2 or 3 minutes. Then I'm gonna take it out. It's not one you wanna smoke while driving. Except for the guys with big jaws. Big guys. It's about 2 inches wide. See you from sunny Arizona.